There are a lot of very competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
Oh, that's some stuff.
They'll settle for a corner. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he?
So it'll be a throw.
Cross has got to be better than that. Easily away. How many passes they put together here? Trying to get a rhythm again about that game. Has he found someone? Slow to get men forward, are they? Some tempo about their play. Shoots! Smartly taken! He was on it in a flash. First time finish, he's a natural.
Left foot, right foot, this guy doesn't need two touches, he'll knock it straight in the back of the net.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
First 45 minutes have produced a closely fought contest. Some have impressed more than others, but the game is in the balance.
It has. It's been an interesting first 45 minutes, and it's not done yet, you know. This is still pretty close.
That's well collected by the keeper. It's there! Some tempo about their play. He's had his instructions, and now the substitute is ready to come on. He's been told exactly what he's going to do. Well, they've all had 15 minutes in the company of their managers. The second half is underway. Oh, gives a bit more space to be found out wide. They need to shore up this defence somehow. He's running rings around them at the moment. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. They've been handed the initiative here. Dear, that's a waste. There was plenty of defensive cover there. He didn't really have an opening. Should have looked for a teammate. This is a manager who gives a lot of thought to his substitutions. Never makes changes for change's sake.
He just loses his marker and he nods that one in the back of the net.
You may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay. Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Pass and move. Good stuff. Good challenge. Just what, 5 more minutes to run now. Just got a hunch there might still be a final twist here. It's crying out for someone to win it. The referee has told the fourth official the amount of injury and stoppage time there's going to be.
There really isn't long left. This may be their last chance to go on and win this game. Floated in. Cross. No problem for the goalkeeper. That's the end of the 90 minutes. And there is nothing to separate these two. Still level pegging. By the keeper. It's there!
Some tempo about their play.
All round, Clyde, because
and it's all square again.